that truck before it hits the tunnel. The house won't let us anywhere near the truck. We gotta take out those cars.
With pleasure.
Nice hit, Ty.
One down, one to go.
Get rid of this guy, Ty.
That enforcer's falling behind.
Yep, won't be a problem anymore.
That's what I'm talking about. Let's get that truck.
Jess, you ready?
Get me in position.
Oh, come on!
Ty, try again! Look out!
What's going on?
I got brake checked hard. We'll get it. What the hell?
This guy's out of his mind!
There's something much bigger going on here. They wouldn't go this far for just a car.
What's the play?
New plan. Forget the tunnel. We get him before he reaches the city.
Are you guys seeing this?
Seeing and feeling.
Back up. They got back up.
I see them.
Take him out, Ty.
I'm hearing a lot of con chatter. We got someone's attention.
Then let's get this done fast.
Come on, knock them out, Ty.
What's the plan, Jess?
I don't know yet. Get me closer.
Jess, I've got a really bad idea.
Mac?
Ladder on the side. You can get up on his right.
You know when you step on the gas and the engine grinds? eyebrows to life for a second?
Oh, yeah.
Like that. Except it never stopped.
You're kidding me? You're halfway to the airfield already?
I like this car. Out of here.
Man, I can't wait to drive it.
Sorry, Mac. The Koenigsegg's going straight to the Gambler as soon as Graf had a peek under the hood.
Damn it! Why don't I ever get to drive a cool car? Graf, Jess is here.
What? Already?
It's a shame we can't drive it around. This thing is on fire.
Bring it into the garage. Time I took a peek under the hood. Figure out what's so special about this thing before we ship it back to here.